Carroll County Daycare Center. A mother and her daughter are shot.
Deputies say Terrence Roberson opened fire on his estranged wife.
And the child is listed in critical condition tonight. Her mother. This afternoon, the unidentified woman was rushed to Atlanta Medical Center.